And to your left, please. Hannah, right here? Straight ahead, Hannah.
Hannah, to your left.
Hannah, straight ahead, please.
Hannah, right here, please. In the front of the dress, right here.
Hannah, straight ahead for a few, please. Thank you.
Hannah, to your left, please.
My bar right here.
This is for Robin Leach, VegasDeluxe.com. Yeah. Remember last year we interviewed you? So how's the past year been?
The past year's been really great. Super busy, and I really managed to get a lot of things done. I started acting, and 2013 is looking even better.
How many times have you been in the in the swimsuit magazine?
This is my fourth time in the magazine, so yeah, I'm super happy to be back, and I hope I can come back next year.
You'll definitely be back next year. How can you compare this photo shoot this year to the other three?
Any major difference? I thought that this year's photo shoot was much more sexy, and I was able to bring out a different side of myself that I wasn't able to do the other years. And as I'm growing with the brand, I'm able to kind of access a different kind of thing every time, so it's really exciting.
When was the last time you were in Vegas? Well, last year? Did you ever come to Vegas?
I came to Vegas with a friend who was performing here a couple of months ago, and that was really cool.
That's great. Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Thank you again.
Thanks so much.
Definitely,
see you again.
It is great to see us.
See you next year.
Definitely. And you'll be on the cover next year, too.
We can only hope.
Catherine, one time? Right here?
do next year's cover girl.
Vegasdeluxe.com. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How do you feel about going back to back?
It's such an amazing accomplishment. I'm so happy about it. I feel like I'm in a good elite group. And who would have known?
Repeat next year?
I don't know. Whoever gets to cover next year, I really trust Sports Illustrated's final choice. But I think 2 years in a row is pretty good.
Thank you so much and congratulations again.
Thank you.